It has been a journey through time from our foundation, the initial recommendation of restaurants and hotels, to the first star awarded, marking the beginning of the Michelin Guide selections. It is a journey. As our anonymous inspectors keep traveling the world to find the best experiences, we are Epicurean explorers, talented chefs and hoteliers, local farmers, craftsmen, wine growers, each with a unique vision, but with the same wish, creating memorable moments. It will always be a journey. Our ambition is still the same: to provide innovative services, to celebrate travel, gastronomy, and sustainability. From the soil to the table, those are the journeys at the root of the Michelin Guide. Because a journey matters. Experience the extraordinary.
Please welcome to the stage, Mi-Jun Pak.
Good evening, and welcome to the 2023 Michelin Guide Ceremony in Vancouver. Woo! Let's go, guys. It's really nervous being up here, too. It's an absolute honor to be back on this stage, and I'm just as nervous and jittery as you are. Like yesterday, they handed me the script, and I didn't even want to open it. I was so nervous. I can't imagine how you're all feeling right now. But you know what? If you're here, all right, you guys, who's on stage? It's my one day a year. Okay. But you know what? If you're here, it means you probably won something. It's personal for me because I grew up in this industry. And I feel like a lot of you have seen me grow up in it. And I'm incredibly thank you for the opportunity to showcase what this amazing city has to offer. I really mean that. I think this is a freaking amazing city. And we are surrounded by so much talent. You guys should all be so proud of you to be here. Woo! The last few years have been hard for the industry. And often it's seen as fragile. But tonight is a celebration of not only excellence in food and cooking, but it's a celebration of resilience. This is one of the toughest industries, and yet we're all still here, and that's a privilege. So I'd like to welcome all that are here at the Fairmont Pacific Rim, and also our audience who's watching online, who was dying to be here. I know that for a matter of fact. I'm sure everyone got tons of messages as well. We're so glad you're sharing this moment with us. We begin this evening by acknowledging that we gather tonight on the unceded traditional territories of the Musqueam, Squamish, and the Tsleil-Waututh people. Shh, I really hate doing that, but it works every time. Okay, and I really want to honor this group. I'm very pleased to welcome to our stage the Eagle Song Dancers and ask them to honor us with a traditional welcome to these lands. The Eagle Song Dancers, Spakwis Slolim, in the Squamish language, are members of the Squamish Nation who have been stewards of this area for more than 10,000 years.
Yeah. And the crowd went wild. Oh, Siam. Nath, Quain, Solo Pinkushami, Willie Lewis, Queensna. Tanach and Tlachomotis in Ochamil, Skohot Majoti Kakia, Amunox and Squalon, Eoth, Tinsequatos. Is everybody keeping up this evening? I just said it was good evening, good day. My ancestral name is Sonachin. It comes from the Chechoquelth village in North Vancouver, which is basically Seymour. I am half African American, and I live on the Capilano Reserve, and I'm also Squamish Nation. It feels good in my heart to be here. All my relations. So, thank you. The song that we came into is a canoe song. As you can tell, that drum beat keeps everybody on the same paddle, so it helps us keep us in the same wavelength. And it's just announcing who we are to you this evening. We're here from the Squamish Nation, and we're so thankful to be back. It's good to see some familiar faces, talking about the Mijun and the Michelin Man. No, I'm just kidding. But this evening, we're going to share a song with you, Eska Taspakwos, which is Gathering of Eagles. We sing this song because, like the eagles are a lot like us, you know. Well, we don't fly, but they fly highest above the sky. They have their prayers, they have their thoughts, and they gather just like we do. And when they gather, they usually come to feast, find a new mate, find new territories. Maybe spread a few rumors. No, I'm just kidding. But, you know, they're such a noble animal. And when you're doing that good work, they're usually sometimes we're bestowed with a gift that's an eagle feather. And so the chefs and the restaurants here aren't gaining eagle feathers tonight. They're getting something a little bit more prestigious. But we're so happy to be here with you, to celebrate with you this evening. So this is Eska Taspakwos, Gathering of Eagles. Osia.
Thank you so much. Let's give it up for the Eagle Song Dancers. We can't go any further without recognizing Destination Vancouver. They live to tell people about our beautiful slice of paradise. Now let's welcome the president and CEO of Destination Vancouver, Royce Twin.
Hi. That was just a little test. You know this is a celebration and not an insurance convention. Welcome. Great to see you. Thank you, Mijun. Bonjour tout le monde. Wang Shanghao. Hola. Konbanwa. Welcome. And hi, Sapka. Can you believe that it is already the second year of Michelin Guide Vancouver? Where did the time go? And what a great start to the evening. Thank you, Eaglesong dancers. I hope you've all had a chance to walk the red carpet, take some pictures or a lot of pictures, try some of the amazing food spread around this room and being served, and have a cocktail or three or four to calm those nerves. When Destination Vancouver partnered with Michelin, we had two overarching goals, and we shared them with you last year. The first thing was to leverage the strength of Michelin's global brand to amplify and highlight our culinary scene, ensuring the diversity and depth of Vancouver's food scene could and should be recognized and celebrated. And the second thing, to not only recognize, but to ideally retain and attract the best talent to our food scene, ensuring a bright future ahead for Vancouver's culinary landscape. We believe that this investment could be transformational. So the question is, has it? Well, over the course of the last year, I've had the delight of visiting many of the Michelin-recognized restaurants, and most recently had the pleasure of visiting five of the eight restaurants that received one star to present them with their Michelin plaques. And in my conversation with the chefs and in my conversations with the staff, I asked the question, how has it been? And to a person, it has been positive. We've had people come in from all around the world, people who have found these restaurants because of Michelin. It's brought in new customers. It's helped retain staff. It's helped build pride, helped build morale, and helped, quite frankly, build the strength of Vancouver. So I think we could say with some confidence that we are meeting those initial goals, but we are just getting started. So we want to acknowledge and thank the chefs, the kitchen teams, servers, bartenders, the restaurateurs, and sommeliers that are here and watching online. It's because of you that Vancouver's culinary scene stands strong and continues to shine on the global stage. And as we said last year, and it bears repeating because I can absolutely confirm it's true, we are an established culinary destination. Visitors and Vancouverites won't just eat while they're here. They will come here just to eat. So we raise our glasses to you. If you have a glass, and you should, or something close, if you have a plant in front of you, whatever it is, raise that, because this is a celebration, and it's a toast to you. It's a toast to Vancouver's culinary scene, and congratulations to all of you here tonight. And as we move forward, let's continue to support one another, cherish the diverse flavors we bring to the table, and continue to work toward making Vancouver a world-renowned culinary destination. As Julia Child said, people who love to eat are always the best people. Yeah. Now I leave you with the sights and sounds of Vancouver's food scene. Thank you and congratulations.
Let your ego melt fast. Let your smile stay bright. You can jump, you won't fall. Arms wide open, I'll be
great job to Destination Vancouver. Woo! We are minutes away from unveiling the Michelin Guide Selection, a celebration of great food. We've already been celebrating the restaurants catering tonight's event. The Acorn, Folk, Nightshade, and Townshi Charcuterie that I just learned about. It's an indigenous catering company. Michelin would like to give a special thank you to its presenting partner, Capital One. Thanks also to official partners Air Canada and DoorDash Premium. Additionally, Michelin would like to recognize preferred partners Mercedes-Benz and Petrosian, the caviar. Tonight, we're also proudly serving Cinco Hodas and the Glenlivet. Now please direct your attention to the screen for a video message from the International Director of the Michelin Guides, Gwendal Polanac.
Dear Chef, restaurant teams, partners, members of the press, I'm Gwendal Polanac, the International Director of the Michelin Guides. I'm glad to welcome you all for the 2023 edition of the Michelin Guide in Vancouver. Last year, we have celebrated the city's inaugural Michelin Guide selection, celebrating Vancouver as the home of a thriving culinary community with both established chefs and young professionals ready to polish their skills. This year, for the second edition, my team of famously anonymous inspectors were amazed to see that Vancouver continues to prove its world-class dining destination status with an exciting selection, very soon to be unveiled. Vancouver is home to an impressive foundation of local talents, ready to make the city shine bright worldwide and proudly representing the excellence products of British Columbia in their cuisine. This 2023 selection allows us to pursue our discovery of Vancouver's very unique vibe, from Japanese cuisine to French, Indian, Vietnamese, Mediterranean, or Chinese, from sophisticated restaurants to authentic casual eateries. Local gourmets and international travelers will always find their own match in Vancouver. Congratulations to all the professionals who will be called on stage. You make Vancouver very proud. I wish you all a great Michelin Guide ceremony, and I hope I will be back in Vancouver very soon. Take care.
Yay! We all remember him from last year. Before revealing the selection, we'd like to start with a few special awards. These are given by the anonymous inspectors to honor the professionals and teams who make a restaurant experience unique and memorable. Chefs, if you're not in the ballroom, please join us now. So chefs, any chefs outside, anyone, this is the moment when you want to come into this room. Okay. Winners, as your name is announced, please come on this side of the stage. Starting off, we have the Michelin Exceptional Cocktails Award. So we're coming this side of the stage. Michelin strives to recognize all aspects of the culinary experience, including honoring those expert mixologists who have perfected their craft. I'm thrilled to present the award to Max Curzon Price of Studio! Woo! Come on this side of the stage. Max, thank you. Max, if you guys have not been to Studio, it's modern Peruvian. Do we see Max? Max, you gotta get over here, come on. Come collect your award. You know what, just come on this side. We'll put you on this side. There you go. His cocktails are amazing. We talk about that all the time. Okay. And we have Bib. Actually, we'll hold that. If you have not been to Suyo for the cocktails, they're absolutely phenomenal. Some of us even just go there for that. It's amazing. Woo! Okay. So we'll go for a picture here. Congratulations, Max. The inspectors fell for your impressive cocktail program and creative concoctions. Congratulations. Thank you. All right. We'll just put you right here. Okay. Thank you. And just right there. Okay. Next. Mr. Bib, okay, that's okay. Next is the Michelin Sommelier Award. We look to the sommelier to help our palate unlock textures and flavors that might have gone undetected without their expert guidance. An outstanding sommelier has a skill set that's truly impressive. I'm proud to present this year's Michelin Sommelier Award to, Kelsey Jones of Burdock & Co. Woo! Kelsey has an extensive resume as a sommelier and wine director, and she has started a wine school to educate industry professionals. This is wine school is her wine school. Okay, and this is yours. Oh my God. I started crying. I saw your name yesterday, and I was like, oh my God. That brings us to the Michelin Outstanding Service Award. One of the most memorable aspects of a dining experience is the staff's attentiveness and courtesy. So Michelin created this award, which goes to the front of the house team at Okea Kiyajiro. Woo! Where did they go? Here they are. Are you guys not coming up? You're front of the house. I've seen you there, you served me. You guys should come up, this is your moment. Don't let it go away. The inspectors were amazed by their experience. The team takes hospitality to another level, I can attest to that, providing an unforgettable introduction to an unforgettable meal. This team is really fantastic. Finally, we have the Michelin Young Chef Award presented by Mercedes-Benz. This is new for Vancouver in 2023. Winners of this accolade represent the future of the industry. Here to present the award is Mercedes-Benz Canada's Chief Marketing and Digital Officer, Nikhil Odina. Odia.
I don't know about you guys, I really like this new Michelin person. He just wants to run off to the bar, so I'm gonna join you later. I like the way you think. Hello and welcome. I'm thrilled to be here tonight as we celebrate the remarkable journeys and achievements of gastronomic talent in Canada. What a great venue, and you guys are a great group in Vancouver. Mercedes-Benz invented the automobile in 1886 and have been continuously reinventing it ever since. From the first motor wagon all the way through to today's all-electric vehicles, Mercedes-Benz has been fueled by pioneering spirit. That pioneering spirit is something we're proud to share with many of the talented people here tonight. This evening, we are here to honor a rising star, a young chef, much like Mercedes-Benz, possesses a distinct identity, unique personality, and demonstrated innovation in their craft. Before we unveil the exceptional individual taking home tonight's accolade, we want to highlight some recent exciting news. We are thrilled to share that in collaboration with the Michelin Guide, we'll be launching an exclusive dining series named A Taste of the Future. This series will bring together expert chefs from Michelin-starred restaurants with emerging culinary talent to give Canadians a glimpse into the future of both culinary and automotive excellence. This delectable journey will kick off later this year. But back to the main reason we're here tonight. Please join me in celebrating the young chef who has demonstrated a unique identity and culinary creations that we believe embodies the pioneering spirit of Mercedes-Benz. The winner of the Michelin Young Chef Award is Warren Chow. Thank you.
impressed by Chef Chow's skill and potential. He takes inspiration from British Columbia's land and sea and truly represents the future of the culinary community. Thanks, Warren. Woo! Congratulations to these special award recipients. After the ceremony, you can read about them and the full selection on the Michelin Guide website and app with comments from the anonymous inspectors. The app is awesome. You can filter through all the restaurants and hotels in the guide. Scan the QR code on the screen. We'd now like to recognize restaurants that are recommended by the inspectors for an impressive meal. Just being included in the Michelin Guide selection is a great accomplishment. Let's get started with returning recommended restaurants. Please join us on stage. This is going to get really crowded, guys, so you're going to have to squeeze, okay? Como Taperia, The Acorn, Aquafarina, Arike, and Ask for Luigi. So everybody, as fast as you can, come on the stage. We're going. Yeah, and just squeeze in. There you go. Baccaro, Bacchus, Bar Gobo, Bar Susu, Bonjour Vietnam Bistro. So everybody that had their name called, join us on stage. We're gonna have to squish in. There's a lot. Botanist, that's just right upstairs. Cafe Medina, Carlino, Chang An, and Chef's Choice Chinese Restaurant. I saw you guys. Yeah, just keep going. There's a lot more coming. Chipinos, Delara, Dynasty Seafood, Elephant, and Fanny Bay Oyster Bar. Fanny Bay, Brian, where are you? You keep coming to the front, keep coming, yep. Everybody keep coming on, there's way more people. Hi, hi. It's all my friends, yay. Okay, keep going. Hawksworth Restaurant, Homer Street Cafe, Labatoire, The Lobby Lounge and Raw Bar, The Mackenzie Room. Woo! Yep, we have more coming. Everyone join us on stage. Mainam, Miku, Namos Estuatorio, and Neptune Palace Seafood Restaurant, and New Mandarin Seafood Restaurant. Again, if you see your name, please join us on stage for a big group photo. Nightingale, Ophelia, Osteria Savio Volpe, Per Se Social Corner, and Pigeon. Yeah, just get in the front. Yeah, you can do that too. Riley's Fish and Steak, Sushi Bar Maumi, Torafuku, Yuwa. Okay, we'll just wait until everybody gets on. Hey, buddy. Hi. Hi, Steve. All right, do we have almost everybody? Anyone missing? We're good. Okay, we're gonna do a big group photo. Got it, everybody? Round of applause for our returning recommended restaurants. 39. Either side of the stage. Thank you so much. Congratulations, everyone. Thank you. Oh, it's good seeing you. Good seeing you. Good job. Recommended restaurants. Are you guys ready? This is the new list. Archer, Bao Bay, Boulevard Kitchen and Oyster Bar, Alisa, was a loud one, Alex. That was for you and Roger. Kenta. Vote. Hanai. Yay. Maltaka. Yay. And Regal Mansion Cuisine. Woo. Yeah, we're going to have another group photo, so stay on stage with us. Everyone that hears your name, Sushi Jin, Jin-san, Suyo, Tetsu Sushi Bar, Satoshi-san, and Wildlight Kitchen and Bar. Of course, also the recipient of the Young Chef Award we have worn on Wildlight. So everybody come on stage. These are your new recommended. Okay. We'll wait till everybody gets on. This is a huge honor to be part of the new recommended. Okay, we got everybody? All right, make sure everyone can see you. Big round of applause for this group of amazing restaurants. Got it. Keep it going. Thank you so much. You guys got your photos? All right, thank you. You may exit the stage. Congratulations to all of you. Can't wait to see these added to your restaurants, tattooed on your arms, stapled to your head. Let's keep going. On to the next Michelin distinction, the Bib Gourmand. As a reminder, this award goes to restaurants offering exceptionally good food at a good value. And yes, even though we're in Vancouver, it does exist. So let's first welcome Vancouver's returning Bib Gourmand restaurants. So these were awarded last year. An and Chi, Chipito, Fable Kitchen, and Fiorino Italian Street Food. Please join us on stage for another group photo. Kin Kao Song. Woo! Little Bird Dim Sum and Craft Beer, Lunch Lady, and Nightshade. Please make room. All good? Oka Pastificio, Phnom Penh, Say Merci, Veges. And at this point, I would also want to make a shout out to Greg at Oka Pastificio. We love you. We miss you. We know you're watching us. Thank you for doing what you did. You left a legacy in Vancouver and you changed the way we look at pasta. You will never be forgotten, never. Okay, got it? Okay. And now for our new Bib Gourmand restaurants. This is the new ones. These were last year's, this is this year's. Farmer's Apprentice, Karma Indian Bistro, Motonobu Udon, Seaport City Seafood, and Sushi Hill. Woo! Congratulations. Welcome. Hillary! Woo! Okay, this is everyone that has a Bib Gourmand should be on stage. One more group here. Oh, this is Farmer's Apprentice, new. Okay, good job. Okay, let's hear it for your 2023 Bib Gourmand recipients. Everyone good? 3, 2, 1, yes. Thank you so much for joining us on stage. Can't wait to see these all in our restaurants. Congratulations. Congratulations. Absolutely, absolutely. Woo! now for the moment you've all been waiting for. The stars are about to come out. Receiving a Michelin star puts a restaurant in an exclusive group. There are just over 3,000 starred restaurants in the world. Did you hear that? There's only 3,000 in the entire world. Starred restaurants in the world. Let's welcome our returning one-star restaurants. Annalena, Barbara, Burdock & Co., Aiden Chunjie Duck, Beijing Duck House, or Chuanju De, Beijing Duck House. Kisa Tonto, Masayoshi, published on Maine, St. Lawrence. Let's hear it for Vancouver's returning one-star restaurants. Woo! And capping off our night with one Michelin star, Okia Kiyajiro by Takuya Matsuda. Woo! This is a double win for them tonight. They took home excellence in service for their front of the house team, and they are now the newly added one Michelin star, completing it to 9 1 Michelin stars in Vancouver. Okia Kiyajiro is growing fast. Its first location opened in 2021. And it opened in Vancouver in summer 2022. The inspectors have noted that it's a unique operation and dining experience. Chef, you and your team have much to be proud of. The inspectors noted your use of premium, hyper-seasonal fish, careful attention to detail, and a stunning, ceremonious presentation. This is a, quote, they said, memorable show from start to finish. I have been there a few times, and it's amazing. I can definitely attest to all of that. It's an incredible experience from start to end. You guys are absolutely well deserving of this. I'm so proud of you guys. Unfortunately, Chef is currently in Japan, probably doing even more research. So hopefully he is watching this. I'm sure he is so proud of the team because you guys make up for a lot of the experience as well. Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Merci beaucoup. Bonjour, bonsoir.
Round of applause for these world-class restaurants.
Merci beaucoup. Oh, je remercie les gens de Montréalais. Et nous avons et commencé le restaurant 3 ans et à Montréal. Et merci beaucoup for our people. And first of all, thank you to Michelin, and it's glad to be here and honored to receive this award as a team OKR. We like to celebrate with owner Takuya Matsuda and all of our team tonight. So thank you so much. Thank you guys. Thank you very much.
Thank you. It's incredible. It's like theatrical omakase. It's amazing. Congratulations once again to all 77 restaurants in this year's selection, including 17 Bib Gourmand and 9 Michelin-starred restaurants. Here's to these world-class chefs and their teams. All right, can everybody grab a glass? Here we go to Vancouver, cheers. Woo! Thank you all for joining us tonight to celebrate the 2023 Michelin Guide Vancouver. If you received a plaque tonight, please stop by the desk on the way out. There's a desk outside to give you more free stuff. And good night. Everyone get home safely. Thank you so much for joining. Thank you for watching at home. We hope to see you guys again next year.